Maka sementara kita bekerjasama dengan semua kelompok termasuk Palestinian Authority, kita berjumpa Mahmoud Abbas, kita tetap pertahan hak Hamas sebagai pejuang dalam gerakan membebaskan Palestin dan di Gaza. I'm in touch with President Abdel Fattah El-Sisi, seeking his assistance to facilitate humanitarian aid and support, and also to allow us to bring back some of the injured and sick Palestinian women and children to be treated in Malaysia.